Tonight, police in Dumas, Arkansas, about an hour and a half southeast of Little Rock, are searching for possible suspects involved in a deadly shooting. It happened at a car show. One man was killed and at least 24 others were hurt, including six children. The crowd was sprayed with gunfire. So far, just one suspect has been arrested. The event was organized by a group promoting nonviolence.